He's a wonderful young man, and I'm very proud of him. And if you ever insult my son again, I will bitch slap you all the way to the Canadian border.
Thank you.